2,000 kilometers or more separate the cities of Kurukshetra and Chennai. Years may have passed since these wreckers or NITians have passed the hallowed portals of their alma mater. Yet, it just took a text message, a spark, to set the wheel in motion, and the Chennai chapter of RECK NITK alumni took birth. Now you must be wondering, Chennai-la enna pandrathu? Well, firstly, we help each other. The tradition of taking treat from a senior never goes out of fashion. Because after all, who doesn't like a freebie?
JB, I don't get it. On a rainy day, why should we come so far to buy vegetables, man?
It's all about mathematics. Owner of this grocery shop is our super senior, 1978 batch. He should give us some discount.
But why?
He should give us 20 or maybe 30% discount. These guys have this kind of margin, I know.
But JB, what's the point?
If he gives 20 to 30% discount, we'll have a bank account with some money in it, Ra.
So where's the connection?
If there is some money, at least finally I can get married.
Ah, really? JB, I don't get it.
First of all, nobody wants to marry their daughter to an engineer.
Especially to someone who's broke like you.
Machi, control da. Is it necessary? Must.
You got so much in the basket. Do you have money? I am really worried now. Bahut besti hone wali hai, boss.
Naam baat kar, machi. Hi. Before you do anything and start slapping these expensive prices on me, I should tell you one thing. I know the owner of this place. Tell him, Junior, Jayabalan of 2001 batch, standing in the shop and asking for a discount. Tell him.
Sir, we are not allowed, sir.
Listen, call your boss, tell him that Jayabalan of 2001 batch is here, standing in his shop and asking for a discount of 30%. Please call him. Call the owner.
No, sir, we are not allowed to call.
You're not allowed?
Please, sir, try to understand me.
Okay, I will call. Hello, sir. This is Jayabalan, sir. You remember me? No? Sir, this is Jayabalan of 2001 batch, sir. Sir, last year I'm RECK NITG team mein mile the, sir. You remember now? Yes, sir. Okay, sir. Okay, sir. Sir, nothing, sir. I've just come to your shop and I've purchased some vegetables. I need some discount, sir. Yeah, I don't need anything for free. Just discount, sir. Okay. 20-30% discount, sir. Okay, sir. Thank you very much, sir. I'm just handing over the phone to cashier, sir. Okay, sir. Thank you so much, sir. Now you speak.
Yes, sir. Yes, I understand. I'll do that, sir.
Hello, sir. Thank you, sir. Thank you, sir. We'll meet sometime, sir. Okay, sir. Okay. Thank you.
Please punch in the code, sir.
Ayyo! What did you do?
Sir told me that you have not paid alumni registration fee. You both have been avoiding this for months. Therefore, I have added it to the total for you. Thank you, sir.
What the f***?
We all reach a point in our life when our troubles seem unbearable. It is times like these when all we need is a friendly ear, a pat on the back and a shoulder to cry on.
Who's this? Come in. Hi, Amit. How are you, my son?
Raghu, sir.
Amit, grab a chair, sit beside me.
Yes, sir. Nice to see you, sir.
How are you, my son?
I am fine. I need to speak to you about a personal matter.
Sit down.
Thank you, sir.
What is it? You look very upset. Trouble in paradise?
Babu, sir, how long you have been married?
Most of my life. Why?
How many years?
35 years.
My life is in a mess. I need a marital advice. Please help me.
Looks like somebody cannot draw the weapon in the war.
No, Mr. Raghu. I can draw a weapon in the war. I am perfectly fine in that area.
Tell me what is wrong.
Raghu, sir, it's my wife. She calls me in my office hours. She spies on me. She checks my phone. She checks my mails. And she is unwilling to accept that she is wrong. And above all, what she says? She loves me. Is this love? What love?
You are a handsome dude. Any wife will be threatened by this kind of competition.
Competition? What competition? Last week, she threw a slipper on my face in a rage of anger after she heard a woman's voice on my phone.
A woman talking to you over phone will surely make her angry.
All lines are busy. Please call after some time. It's not a woman talking to me on the phone. It's an automated message of the service provider. What can I do in this?
Anyway, I hope you did explain to her. Did you? You could have easily explained to her, yeah?
Yes, I did. But there are other problems.
Okay, what else you have got?
Few days back, she suspected that I'm having an affair with my maid.
And
she fired the maid.
It's a normal reaction of a wife.
It's not normal. From that day, I am doing the maid's work. I have to make breakfast. I have to clean vessels. I have to prepare lunch before I come to the office. And she is in no mood to find a replacement, sir. To hell with it. My life is in a mess. Fed up of it. Raghu, sir. Sir, what happened, sir? What happened, sir? Sir. Raghu sir, please sir.
I've been doing this for last 34 years.
Raghu sir,
there is no replacement for my maid.
Be it seniors or juniors, we are always there to advise and guide each other. And who doesn't like a senior in high places? But some lessons need to be learned the hard way.
Machi, slow down, slow.
Shut up and don't be a chicken.
Machi, signal over there, orange, red. Machi, stop, machi. Hey, stop now. Oh, shit.
வணக்கம் சார், லைசன்ஸ் அண்ட் டாக்குமெண்ட்ஸ் ப்ளீஸ். இப்போ அர்ஜென்ட்டாக போயிட்டுருக்கோம் சார், அதனால தான் என்ன பண்ணுறோன்னே புரியல சார்.
சார், கேன் வி சால்வ் திஸ் மேட்டர் ப்ரைவேட்லி?
கெட் டவுன்.
சார், கேன் வி சால்வ் திஸ் மேட்டர் ப்ரைவேட்லி?
I am telling you now, privately. Where are your documents?
Sir, I don't have any license.
No license?
Sir, I don't have the documents, but when I get the salary, I will get it after this month.
No license and no insurance. What about helmet? It will be insult to my profession if I do not find
you. Sir, please wait. Don't do this. Sir, this is harassment. So wait. Please.
You have to pay 600 rupees fine.
Sir, this is too much. Way too much. Sir, please, sir. Sir, I know your boss.
Yes, believe him. We know your boss. You don't want to get into any trouble. So, do you have a mouth that speaks?
Yes, he's our senior. If I were you, I would let us go.
So, you are saying that you know my boss?
We're not joking. We will really call him.
Okay, call him. Believe me, he's not joking. Why don't you call him?
I'm going to call him. I'm telling you, you're gonna really regret this.
Call him now.
I'm just gonna call him anyway.
Hello? Is this Vipul?
Yes, sir.
How are you? Did you get any job?
I got the job last month, sir.
How nice.
The salary is less, but I see a future.
That's nice, Vipul. How is your buddy Aditya?
Aditya? Yes, sir. He also got a job. Sir, this traffic police officer is harassing me, sir.
I doubt it. Give the phone to him. Hello, Inspector. How are you doing?
Jai Hind, sir.
Hope you are doing your job well.
Yes, sir.
They are saying you fined them?
Yes, sir.
What's the amount?
Sir, rupees 600, sir.
What was the fine again?
Sir, rupees 600, sir.
It is reasonable.
Yes, sir.
What did they do?
They don't have license, sir. They do not have insurance and they jump the signal.
Oh, I see. They are guilty of multiple traffic offenses, but still, you seem to be generous with them. Tell me, what should be the actual fine?
Sir, rupees 2,500.
Really?
Yes, sir.
Okay, do me a favor, Inspector. Calculate the exact amount according to their offense. Slap the fine and do your duty. Do not worry about anything.
Yes, sir. Your fine is 2,500. I have got the approval from your senior.
So what did you do? I thought you would help me.
I'm always there to help you, but not to break the law. Sorry, Tambi, you have to pay the fine.
Please, sir, help me, sir. I just got my job. I have no money to pay the fine. I cannot ask my mom. She has unfriended me on Facebook and blocked me on WhatsApp.
All right. In that case, come to my office. I'll loan you some money. One more thing, Tambi. Remember, you're borrowing money from a police officer.
Being a part of the chapter helps to foster friendship and rekindle old memories. Eventually, it may lead to long-lasting and fulfilling relationships. Every kind of relationship.
So, do you see that beautiful girl on the left? She's my one and only Devyani, the love of my life. There is one problem though. I don't think she knows that I exist. But I'm sure my charm will sweep her off her feet. This is our office. We've worked here for years. We haven't talked to each other, but it's all about to change.
I need an advice from you.
Shoot.
There's an issue I wanted to inform you about. One of the vendors is not responding and I'm trying to follow up on the delivery. Do you think I should escalate it to the CEO?
Maybe not right now. We can wait for a few more days. Then we can schedule the call with the stakeholders.
Yes, ma'am.
All right.
Look at her. She's so gorgeous.
Macha, what's up?
Hey, she's your Annie.
She? Forget about her. She's way beyond your league.
Did you notice the woman with her? She's Archana Chaudhary.
Archana Chaudhary who?
She's my super senior from college. Devyani kuda set panna help panuvaanga. She will never say no to me. I'll just go and ask her. She'll hook me up with her.
Be careful, dude. She's your boss. You might lose your job.
Archana madam, please help me. Please madam.
What do you want?
Madam, Devyani's phone number madam. Please.
This is my office. Stop behaving like an idiot.
Ma'am, please. I'll die without her. I beg you, madam. I'm an idiot in love. Ma'am, her number. Please, madam, please.
For the last time, what will it take for you to remove your presence from here right now.
Ma'am, her phone number.
You are lucky I'm not reporting you to the HR. You need to ask the phone number of the person herself. So please leave. Get out.
Devyani, I really love you. Please give me your phone number.
What will it take for you to go away?
I really love you. Please give me your phone number.
Dude!
Devyani, I really like you. Please.
Oh, so you want my number?
Yes, please.
Yeah, please, write it down. 90-344-231.
Thank you. Thank you, thank you, thank you.
Hyderabadi Biryani Center, how may I help
Hello.
You?
Hello. Look, can I speak to Devyani?
Sir, there is no Devyani. We sell biryani here.
Biryani, yeah. Must be a wrong number. I'll try again. Hello. Devyani.
Hyderabadi Biryani.
Hey, biryani, yeah. Adi Pavi. Yennama kalai kara. चलो देवयानी नहीं बिरयानी ही सही
दिस इज जस्ट अ ग्लिम्स ऑफ वॉट वी विश टू अकम्प्लिश एज द चेन्नई चैप्टर ऑफ द एलुमनाई एसोसिएशन सो इफ यू आर इन चेन्नई वाई डोंट यू कम एंड जॉइन अस और एल्स वी विल फाइंड यू We would like to take a moment to extend our heartfelt gratitude to the Bangalore and Delhi chapters of the RECK NITK Alumni Association who have provided their invaluable help in every way possible in the production of this promo. This made sure that this is not just a Chennai but a pan-India alumni effort. This exactly is the kind of cooperation and support that we as an alumni family wish to foster. So in the end, we would like to thank you from the bottom of our hearts.
Quickly as